WrestleMania. It was absolutely unbelievable. Not only was Randy Orton able to retain his WWE Championship, but we saw the return of the Game, Triple H.
And get ready for this, Big. Triple H is now a part of SmackDown.
Wow. I don't think Friday nights will ever be the same.
Whoa. If you guys, who does commentary on the other shows? If it's, I just don't even. Guys are wondering what's taking me so long with the X button is under my laptop.
My dressing room is? Nah, I guess not.
Hey, Zack Ryder. Do you want me to push you for another championship match? Or for a championship match? My guy will call your guy, okay? Okay.
Good to see you again, Triple H.
Sup, man? Is anyone down here? Nope.
Well, well, well. Look who's hobbled in.
Listen, just because I didn't smash your face in the canvas, don't think for one second you and I are finished.
No, you listen. Things have changed since you were last here. After I essentially ended your career, I went on to win the King of the Ring. So, just like I told you a year ago, I'm the new King of Kings in the WWE. And Triple H, if you get in my way again, well, let's just say what happened last time would be considered humane.
Man, I wish we weren't PG right now.
Miz, you do not want to know why
you
do the people.
Back. Thanks. Say, you know if my locker room's this way?
Yeah, it's down at the end of the hall.
Thank you, R-Truth. You're being very nice.
You there? Man, you know, I'm not sure I can do this. I said I'm not sure I can do this. You know, I'm gonna be gunned for big time. My leg's still not all there. I mean, I couldn't even find my dressing room today.
What?
I don't want to get into it. What do you think I should do?
What do I think you should do? Honey, somebody's gotta knock some sense into you.
In fact...
What the? Jackknife?
Forget this. I'm out of here.
What the blue hell, man? What was the point of that? Dolph Ziggler. You gonna die.
Let's play.
Uh-huh.
I can't believe that didn't just knock him out.
Beaten ass. Eric Arana? When was the last time Ziggler's ever done a Eric Arana, or has he ever done a Eric Arana?
Oh man! There's no
Game
getting up from that!
Over.
And you're done.
Dang, how impressive was Morrison?
I'll tell you, Michael, that guy can do moves that are just out of this world.
Well, coming up next, Ezekiel Jackson will take on the veteran Chavo Guerrero in a match you can only see on Friday Night SmackDown. Why is Triple H out here?
I don't have a clue.
All right, but it ain't gonna last long.
Jackson don't appreciate
not long at all. Come over here, Chavo. If you want it like that, Chavo, all right. Pedigree up on the stage. Come on.
Sorry to interrupt the show.
And now we finish Jackson off.
I've spent the majority of the day questioning if I still have what it takes to compete here in the WWE. You know, the fact is I'm not 100%. But that's the nature of this business. I don't really think I've ever been 100% any time over the last 17 years. So the question I had to ask myself is, do I want this? Do I still want to be here? You better believe it. I can't wait to get back in this ring and compete against the best superstars in the world. And if you're Randy Orton, Miz, or anybody else in the back, listen close. I'm coming for the WWE Championship. And I promise you all right now, I will be a 17-time world champion.
That's the message for having to go through killing everybody, alright?
Well, Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Michael Cole, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler, joining you from Cincinnati, Ohio. And King, we are 2 weeks away from Extreme Rules.
Well, that's right, Michael. Last week, we learned that The Miz and the WWE Champion Randy Orton will face each other in a WrestleMania rematch.
And King, we also learned that The Game has his sights zeroed in on the WWE Championship as well.
Well, he can want that, Michael, but he will likely have to wait to face the victor at Extreme Rules.
Near 34 minutes, so I'll end it off here, guys, and I'll start it back up after I get done organizing some of my crap. And I hope you guys have enjoyed watching me kill Chavo and Ezekiel, Dolph Ziggler, and whoever. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you guys like, subscribe, please. It's free. There's no reason not to. Please, if you would like, you may follow me on Twitter, which is the same.
Thanks for watching.